You want to start with a backdrop that isn't the same color as the liquid in the bottle or anything on the label. You're going to want to make sure you create some separation between your bottle and the rotating turntable. Then we're going to create some distance between the bottle and the backdrop in order to reduce the color spill onto the glass. Bring your footage into Premiere, and since I'm doing a vertical video, I'm going to go into my sequence settings and I'm going to change my aspect ratio from 16:9 to 9:16. Now we go over to effects controls and we're going to want to rotate our image 90 degrees. We're going to bring up the ultra key and then we're going to drag it onto our clip. Now on your effects controls, you're going to want to select your eyedropper tool and select the backdrop. You can play around the settings. I usually mess around with the matte generation. Tweak it until you get what you want. So if your eyedropper tool isn't doing anything and you have two monitors, chances are it's in your secondary monitor. Bring your whole Premiere window into your primary monitor and then select the backdrop. Everything should work perfectly. Under opacity, you're going to want to select the pen tool now. Draw around anything that you don't want to keep in your final image. Now click invert. And the last step is give yourself a pat on the back. You did great. 10 out of 10.